I need your help with American Standard air conditioner error codes.
American Standard is the label Trane slaps on the ACs that don't meet Trane standards. That's why they break down so often.
That doesn't tell me how to fix it now.
Error code 126 means the equipment doesn't match value at startup or item changed since auto discovery. The solution is to update the firmware for your thermostat, if not the firmware for the AC control board.
I've heard of updating the TV's firmware to keep up with Netflix apps and DVR software, but never updating the firmware for an HVAC system.
Unfortunately, your smart HVAC system isn't smart enough to run its own updates like the gaming console.
Do I have to reboot it?
You can try that. And if that doesn't work, you have to call for service.
That's all the manual says to do now for any type of error code. And some of their manuals don't even bother with the basic troubleshooting section.
There is basic troubleshooting, like if the light isn't on, the breaker or fuses might have blown.
I rank that with making sure the thermostat is set to cool, and that's actually in their manual.
When it tells you there is a pressure switch problem, it could be airflow related.
That would be obvious from the relative lack of airflow.
If the blower motor dies, it is usually necessary to replace the starting capacitor. That's a common problem with American Standard HVAC equipment.
At least a starting cap is cheap. And if the blowers won't run, the blower door might not be closed too.
I find it funny they assume blower doors can just come ajar, but that's more a measure of their quality.
Yeah, it is builder grade quality, enough to say yes, we installed an AC.
When the interior coils don't cool and the exterior ones freeze, you either have a coolant leak, insufficient airflow, or a contactor stuck on the compressor.
So I check the air filter to see how dark it is, see if the coil has ice on it, and if not, it is an electrical glitch.
Remember, ice buildup in a small area is a sign of a leak, too.
Do you know much about their other error codes?
Their HVAC tech repair manual says F1 is the DX pressure fault error, while F2 is a compressor envelope fault.
I don't even know what those are.
F3 is the discharge air DX cooling low limit indication.
That means the sensor thinks the air is too cold. Either replace the sensor or make sure there isn't a refrigerant leak.
F4 is a condensate overflow indicator.
Empty the drain pan or make sure the drain hose isn't kinked or clogged.
F5 is a space coil DX temperature sensor failure. F6 is the outdoor sensor failure, and F7 is the discharge air temperature sensor failure.
All of which you try to fix by rebooting it, and if that doesn't fix it, start shopping online for a new sensor.
FA is for the humidity sensor inside, while FB is the outdoor humidity sensor.
The only reason outdoor humidity matters is how much higher I have to set the AC to get rid of that muggy feeling.